to the lab and see what's on the slab.